All right, let's take a seat. There you go.
Force is a vector. You have to have point of application. line of applications, the direction, stabilize the gibbous, the joint reaction force, which is somewhere in here. It has to pass through the center of rotation, otherwise you're dislocating the hip. Can we calculate that?
Quite frankly, you gotta use the force.
Got it. Looks perfect.
Yeah. I remember those attendings saying those things. They helped me too. It reminds me of this big scoliosis case. This girl had 110-degree scoliosis. She was like a pretzel. Wow, I have this huge scoliosis case today. Can't believe we're gonna try to straighten a 110-degree curve and fuse it. I should probably go consent the family. I wonder what I should tell them and what the best way to put it.
I tend to be real blunt with patients when you have problems like you have. There is a significant chance that you will not survive the operation. You're not a statistic, but 35% of people don't survive within 6 months. And if you do survive, you can be paralyzed.
Scissors, please.
Yeah, hi.
Dr. Shook taught me that one. Okay.
Seth, you have cat-like reflexes.
Can't straighten out the spine. What would Shook do?
Every part of my body is a circus. Every part of my body is a circus.
Rotation. It's my first day here at the VA. What do we got going on today?
Well, Eric, I set up this case for Dr. Botanical and I forgot he's out of town. It's a revision, reverse total shoulder, and the patient's asleep on the table.
You kidding me?
No.
Sorry,
Eric.
It's my first day here at the VA.
I know.
A revision, reverse total shoulder. Seth, I'm gonna kill you.
Beware. Fear. Anger. Aggression. These are the paths of the dark side.
Beware.
Fear. Anger. Aggression. These are the paths of the dark side.
All right. Okay. Calm down. Let's think about this. Remember, Seth, are we supposed to put the prosthesis in anaversion or retroversion?
You gotta use the force.
Almost there.
Guys, we must expose your throat on the anatomy.
Alright, oh yeah, looks good, right there. It looks perfect. Good. I think we got it.
Yep, those were the days, Eric. I think we learned some things. Those voices helped us.
Yep, and it wasn't schizophrenia.
You guys must go to the world.